So I say unto you this morning, let the Lord's presence, let it go with you to work this morning. While you're driving your car, let the presence of the Lord, let it rest in you. Oh yes, you can take this presence that you're now receiving. Yes, you're now receiving the presence of the Lord. You can take it in the grocery store. You can take it on your job. You can take it to school. The presence of the Lord never has to cease. As long as he has an invitation, as long as you hunger and thirst after him, he'll come nigh to you. You need to say it this morning. Let your presence gently rest upon my heart. Lord, let your presence gently rest upon my heart. Let your presence gently rest upon my heart, my heart. Lord, let your presence gently rest upon Jesus. Let your presence gently rest upon my heart. Yes, Lord. Lord, let your presence gently rest upon my heart. Come and rest upon my heart. Yes, Lord. I need your presence to come and rest upon my heart. I can't make it without your presence. Come and rest upon my heart, my heart, my heart. I need your presence. Come and rest upon my heart. Like the yes, Lord.
Hey!